Yeah, we'll go back to the... No longer see the adult. I don't know where the adult great blue heron is. The younger one that is injured is still in the tree, and we're looking at a green heron right now, which is much smaller, if you don't know, much smaller than great blue herons. And we're all in the rain. Summer storm of some sort. My camera's getting wet. So am I. But could be worse. I can no longer see that adult great blue heron. I don't know where it is. Don't know if it flew away or walked away, but I don't see it. And to this point, again, I'm no expert on bird anatomy, but I can't see where the injury might have occurred on the great blue heron's left leg. It seems that somewhere, something has happened to cause it to favor the leg. Oops. But maybe higher up on the leg, or maybe it is just an internal, a sprain, or hopefully not a break. And I can say this, I have seen no sign of blood, which is a good thing, I think. And it could be that it just needs to favor it for a few days and maybe it'll be better. I don't know. I hope so. Let's lighten this up a little bit. We haven't seen green herons very well this year. This is our and my best look at a green heron this season. It's not super close. I would like it closer to get some super close-ups, but that ain't gonna happen from here. Subsiding a bit, for the moment anyway. And I'm not going to be here that much longer. Oh, I do see that other heron. The adult is still near the shore. Let's get a look at it. I'm supposed to be on break, everybody. And heading to the campus, but there's just love watching this green heron. And I suspect there may be a bird of prey in the area also, judging by some of the noises I'm hearing. We still have the injured great blue heron. I cannot see any actual injury, but clearly it's been favoring that left leg. But it is still where it was when I last saw it. Now, as for the adult great blue heron, I cannot see it right now. So we're just watching this green heron. And I'm hearing a squirrel off to my left that has me thinking there's a bird of prey around. See the bird of prey, but I believe it's around. Oops, sorry. Still some storms around, but for the moment here at Sapsucker, there's no rain. Oh, wow. Just amazing. Almost missed that. Didn't get it perfectly, but almost missed that. I think we'll zoom in one more time, and then I have to get going. live Canada geese just swam into view, and they're heading towards the shore near the lab. I can't leave here. It's tough. Red-winged blackbird, just saw it. Wasn't certain I had seen one before, but there's one now. This is just too good. Right back. Hearing a northern flicker. See another great Canada goose in the distance. So we've got the five near the shore, and I do again see the adult great blue heron near the shore. And the injured one is still in the tree. Hope to upload much or all of this YouTube eventually. The green heron.